This is an amazing creme brulee. It's creamy, decadent, completely plant-based, and the surprise ingredient, tofu.
That is damn good.
Welcome to episode 2 of the mouth-watering world of tantalizing tofu, a series that celebrates the incredible versatility of this plant-based powerhouse for beginners and experts alike. So we're starting off with our silken tofu, and we're blending that with the cream from the coconut milk, some soy milk sugar, nutritional yeast for that kind of egginess, and these vanilla beans, a little turmeric and salt, some cornflour or potato starch, whatever you prefer. All you're going to do is whisk that up over a medium heat until it thickens. Pour it into ramekin, sit in the fridge for about 6 hours, cover with sugar, blowtorch the hell out of it, and you get this creamy delicious dessert that is not only amazing but packed full of protein. 18 grams per serving, unreal.
It tastes like a creme brulee, and I'm gonna eat the whole bloody thing.